for them to help find what this thing meant. They were, that was the time, the generous time that was given, so that the relationship between the character and its demon, in this case Mrs. Coulter and her golden monkey, could be developed. And it's, I had some conversations with Brian and Ruth in a room, and then I rather left them to it. And the result is rather disturbing. And the extraordinary thing, Ruth Wilson is utterly extraordinary as Mrs. Coulter in Thought Materials. I'm just blown away. And we knew that if Mrs. Coulter was a believable character, if that could be nailed, the rest would work. And I had to sort of apologize to her because I felt that probably by Christmas she might be one of the most hated women in Britain.
It's very disturbing.
Oh, she's in the other pocket. It's on your minds now, you're going, I'm glad it's not there. I believe it.
Yeah.
But what you see is so simple. It's foam and wire and your imagination. Look out. Sorry, Tom, go ahead.
I mean, obviously, you're working with latex still, and you're working with the principle was very much the same. Is that they were going back to the dark crystal.